Well, I think as far as reassurance, they probably feel as reassured as they can feel. Hopefully it'll all work out. Okay? Nobody loves a peaceful solution better than President Trump, that I can tell you.
Represent women in politics.